Samantha Schlaifer.
And this is Gallery Beat Television. We start this episode off with Paul, Walter, and Cathy at the Mitchell Algus Gallery looking at some great art by Paul Rubinoff, Walter Redinger, and Don Bunham.
And next we move on to some great chauvinistic sculptures, one of which is a motorcycle that actually has a naked woman's body on it. So it's, you know, chauvinism and objectification personified in 3D form.
Very exciting. You can ride that piece that you have to watch to see all the way to the Gorilla Girls Parade.
Yes, where Paul is raining on it with all his snarky commentary. And if you don't know about the Gorilla Girls, they actually wear gorilla masks, so it's feminism.
And then sandwiched in between these two great segments.
Aren't they like wearing disguises?
They yes. are indeed.
Yes.
Wearing disguises.
That's what the masks are for.
They act as masked
marauders.
Marauders for the feminist movement in art and female
empowerment.
Yes.
Apparently we have a voice of God.
The voice of God is telling us what to say.
It's wonderful.
It's wonderful. We're
and
so lucky.
Sandwich.
We don't even have to think because we're women.
Yeah.
We don't have to think.
We can't think. And somebody who would totally agree with us is Roberta Smith, who is sandwiched in between these two great segments, talking as a second critic for the New York Times, and a much feared one at that, about her fear about this new innovation called email.
Email.
So, if you enjoy great episodes, watch this one. Thanks.
Yeah.
Bye.
Later.
Yeah, it's a charade. It's a conceptual parade. A charade.
That's the essence of it. That is the essence of art.
Kind of like this is like modern dance, isn't it?
Yeah.
Modern rubber dance.
Ah!
High speed.
Gallery Beat. On this week's show, you'll see a show at Mitchell Algus Gallery, the small but great gallery down on Thompson Street. You'll see Paul's ass instead of my face.
What?
You had your butt in the camera.
Okay.
Well, let's go to our fourth correspondent, Walter Robinson. Walter?
Come in.
Is that Sharon Stone or Courtney Love? Anyway, we already had our way with Courtney Love.
Now we're at Mitchell Algus, and these gents have a show here, right?
That's right. We're going to go see their show and look at them.
Come in and take a look.
There's lots of glasses here, man.
You
guys all have bad eyes. We're going to go in here right now, all right? You're going to stay here for a while, right?
I wouldn't miss you.
Good. This is, hey. It's hot just like in every other gallery we've been
even
in, right?
It's small and empty, right? Well, this is kind of a bulbous show, wouldn't you say?
It's morphic, right?
Yeah.
It's a kind of a surrealistic,
look at this.
Which artist does what? Which are your pieces?
I'm the orange.
And what is your name, sir?
Redinger, Walter Redinger.
Walter Redinger. Okay.
Walter Redinger.
Walter Redinger.
Right.
Okay. He's done this large, is that fiberglass?
Yes. Cast fiberglass.
Cast
fiberglass.
1969.
Look at that. There's Mitchell, the owner, right there. Congratulations, Mitchell. Fabulous show. Turn on the air conditioning. These are beautiful. Do they have titles?
Yeah.
No, the entire body. The entire body, which is the body of course called convolution.
Called what?
Convolution.
Well, they're very visceral too. They look a little. They're very gutsy looking, little, but light and airy. Little Eva Hess, and then some intestinal thing, and so cool. How you doing, Chelsea? Nice to see you. Nice mustache. This is the best mustache we've seen ever, I think. Now, I mean, I'm not even thinking about mustaches, but this is like a this looks like a classic 70s work, doesn't it?
It was 1969.
There we go. Don's work, right? And Mitchell Algus is he's carved out a niche of doing classic. The classics.
It's called
from
the Maggie
the
cycle.
50s, the 60s. This is gorgeous. I think I may have seen.
Hey, look at this.
Look at what?
It's history, man.
Oh,
now
man.
Now look inside there. Oh, my God.
Let me show him the first picture.
I have seen this before.
I'm sure. See, everybody throws away a Playboy.
Down this was
and look. Well, she hasn't aged a bit.
They show more polish. Playboy shoots a certain way. I mean, they even airbrush out warts on a sculpture. You know?
Oh, you mean they waxed it or something?
Well,
no, like
just the way they shot it, the way they presented it. But it was in the American edition of 73, and it was in the European edition. So it's that.
Say hi to Gallery Beat Television, the worst TV show about art there is.
Hey,
that's
right. I've seen this before. You're on channel 17?
That's right.
You got it.
Channel 16.
That's right.